Over the past two decades, Eurofruits has been consistently delivering the best quality grapes to many European supermarkets. Our Nasik pack house is where we have pioneered our new ideas and experiment with global technology. This year, we have adapted many international standards to enhance operations, working environment and the health and safety of our employees. We have installed mechanized conveyors to help us in the movement of the individual plastic crates containing harvested grapes, punnets filled with packed weighed grapes for subsequent process steps like box placement, palletization, etc. We have incorporated domino coding systems for every individual punnet. This is extremely critical in our industry. The domino coding machine makes an inkjet based impression on individual punnets detailing the lot code, date of packing, GGN number, etc. With TCS, we have developed a customized software for recording global GAP standard related compliance records that are maintained at the farm level to demonstrate good agricultural practices, traceability, inventory records, farm application, etc. We have installed electronic color-coded weighing scales. These are used for 500 gram weighment of each punnet pack. With preset weight bands, the red and green lights reflect no-go, go respectively. We have a fully equipped state-of-the-art laboratory for the requisite analysis of the product received. With the help of captive vineyards, we have gained the advantage of testing the fruit and experimenting with newer varieties of the best quality grapes. As an important food safety prerequisite program, we have installed pest control systems that can be monitored, documented and trended. At Eurofruits, we have always striven for the safety and good health of our employees. Keeping that in mind, we have installed state-of-the-art firefighting systems in the pack house to cope with emergencies. Emergency exit glow signs have been installed to help the employees in an emergency evacuation situation. Speed breakers and speed limit signage have been installed for maintaining driving and vehicular discipline and safety. To complement the same, we have paved the entire periphery land to ensure safe driving and maintaining a dust-free outer environment. Eurofruits has installed a defibrillator as an employee welfare measure. This is the first stage care machine in the case of sudden cardiac arrest. Our supervisors are trained in the use of the equipment. We have allotted clean and large changing rooms separate for men and women to gear up in their uniforms and get a few moments of rest after a long day of work. As per the international standards of sanitation, we have erected modern toilet facilities for our employees. We have also installed several hand washing stations to maintain the highest standards of hygiene. We have built a canteen, providing them comfortable and clean facilities to eat and rejuvenate. A long day can be very stressful. In order to help them de-stress, we have initiated plantations in every corner of the outer periphery of the pack house, due to which we have ample green to please the eye. We have also made serious efforts in the overall beautification of the unit inside as well as outside. We take pride in taking forward the vision of our Honorable Prime Minister's Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, wherein we encourage our employees to keep the premises litter-free and use dustbin. All these above efforts have been recognized and rewarded in terms of international certifications and accreditations in food safety, quality management, occupational health, safety and social compliance.